Okay, let's see if we have to watch the cutscene again.
I should load back from the beginning of the mission.
Loading goo. Loading goo. Some weapons have attachments like a grenade launcher. These can be used by pressing 3. Yay, it's the right number.
There it is.
Overlord copies. The Georgian team has men alive out there, but we haven't been able to establish contact yet.
Oh, we're back to magnet vision now.
Copy that. We'll move to the team's last known
location. I like detective vision better.
Update us when you know something. Will do. Hunter out. Can't relax you. One hop. Right. If you gotta engage, do it quietly. We don't want to tip them off. We've got 3 more hops. 12 o'clock.
It's a lot of dudes, but we don't auto fail, so just shoot as many as you can.
Hold up.
Eyes on 2 more. 9 o'clock. By the car. Dropped him. Frag out. Smoked him. I think they found one of their dead guys.
He's got one!
Get the guy in the machine gun tower.
Watch your right!
Keep that visual!
He's down!
Yeah, okay, I got the machine gun tower. There's no way to get to that machine gun, is there?
Alright, on me.
We walk this lonely road.
Camo activated.
Take a knee, gentlemen. Check your gear.
We have a co-op, not door.
Hatch of land.
I don't even know why this is here.
Is that a taser?
We've got contact with the Georgian team. Stand by, we'll patch in.
Copy that.
Hey guys, what's up?
This is Sergeant Osadze from Team Zamtari.
Sergeant Osadze, this is Ghost Lead. We're coming to get you.
You're Ghost?
That's affirmative.
My oldest brother served with your team many years ago. He always spoke very highly of you.
We'll try to live up to it, sir.
Wait, how long has your team been around?
I'm old as last, and the Russians are close.
We've got a fix on your location. We're on the way.
See you
soon.
You're
gonna die, sir.
Let's go, Ghost.
Yeah, take your time.
Why can't we run?
We're getting some interference here.
Overlord, what's the issue?
Unknown hunter. Could be the terrain.
The Joker used the fear gas on us.
We're en route to the package. Hunter out. Camel's up.
You know, more than Battlefront, I kind of want a Star Wars game like this, though.
Sergeant, what's your status?
What, like, 4 troopers?
With multiple hostiles in pursuit!
Yeah, yeah, you know,
we've gotta draw them off and engage all threats!
A commando kind of sequel. But you get all this high-tech gear because it's Star Wars, man.
Moving.
And you can do sync shots and stuff.
As long as it's not as scripted as this, I'm fine.
Yeah, with actual co-op, which, you know, would be nice if it's open.
They're moving!
Hostile down! Got it!
Sergeant, what's your status?
Building, south end of a courtyard. Second floor. They're trying to reach!
Hold on, we're almost to you.
Watch your left!
Let's
stay on reinforcements inbound! Suppressing!
Nailed one!
I gotta reload!
Moving! Cover!
Near the concrete box! They got
Oh crap, they got
me. Yeah. It's cool. Whenever I get frozen in place, I know somebody's died or something is just not gone.
It's gotta be me. At least our co-op buddies don't automatically game over it.
Yeah, that'd be too annoying. But I think they knew what type of game they were gonna make. I think at one point this was gonna be a proper ghost game, and then they had to make something real quick. I should have packed sensor grenades, but I figured the heartbeat sensor would be similar. I guess not. I don't know. I think it just makes a sound when you aim at people.
What?
Sergeant, what's your status?
That does not sound good. Pulling back. I do like how all these guys are just ambivalent.
We're on our way. We've got to draw them all. We're gaining all threat.
And we're just like shooting
to get spotted. 12 o'clock. Two armed with assault rifles.
We're about to get in! Sergeant, what's your status?
Oh, shit.
Building, south end of
Yeah, here's the third.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Nah, it's... I should have taken cover.
It's okay, I like how these guys are so oblivious to us that I could just run up and stealth kill them.
The active camo is extremely generous, but once it starts, they're going to prioritize one of four.
Let me know if you want me to throw some sensor grenades.
Team advanced.
They're on alert, they heard us! You're torn up, take cover! Reload,
yeah,
Sergeant.
Yeah,
what
throw some sense.
Building, south end of the courtyard. Second floor. They're trying to breach.
Hold on, we're almost to you.
Black truck inbound!
Sensors and some frags, that helped. It was the guys down there closest to us who were all shooting at us and taking us out. Thanks to sensor, we knew they were there, even though we didn't see them usually.
The hell?
What? Do you copy? Sergeant Osatze!
Lightning?
Osatze, do you read?
Oh.
Overlord, we've lost contact with the VIP. Hostile down! I'm moving! I'm reloading! Target locked! He's down!
Throw a grenade.
Shield!
The one with the shield! Drop the frag
out! I don't have the frag left. Never mind.
Fall back to cover!
I think that killed him.
Target down!
They're shooting!
They're trying to smoke
us!
They're trying to fly!
Whoa, what's hitting me? I don't even know what's killing me.
Roof guy.
Dropped him! Take that one!
Hold up, that ain't the AO.
Or we got this, just don't get cocky!
Nailed one!
Copy that! 12 o'clock! They're moving to cover! Contact, get ahead!
is history.
Nice.
Camo's up.
Is that another vehicle? Man, I'm low on ammo.
Overlord, hunter confirmed. VIP's not here.
He ran for it.
I would too.
Something's way wrong here.
Who's messing with our GameCube?
Oh, crap.
Anything with batteries. Never pays to rely on the gadgets.
Don't get distracted by the static.
This eternal darkness sequel is very strange.
That's it. We're clear.
It's weird how there was a contact and then immediate clear.
Go, John!
We don't wreck the bug!
Hostile, 12 o'clock!
I think it was supposed to be the signal interference.
Moving, cover.
Weird though.
Either that or there was like one enemy.
I'll keep them pinned.
Target eliminated.
Let's get some ammo.
Hunter, Overlord, we've got a read on the VIP. They're moving him to a church. We'll guide you in.
Copy that, Overlord.
They really are following Modern Warfare 3 here.
I hope we didn't come all this way just to get a good man killed.
Dead or alive.
It's a co-op duel.
Yeah, who cares if he's a corpse? It's mission accomplished.
Dead or alive, we're taking him. It's like, he's not the enemy. We're trying to save him, right?
Yeah. Just another day as the ghosts. Oh, shit. Oh, this is where we're gonna probably going to introduce the Russian ghosts equivalent.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, their icon is Jordan. Like the Witcher.
Looks like. I don't think we can carry him out.
Take a GPS mark. We'll make sure his brothers know where to find him.
Oh, we start walking. Wait, do we have to go up there? System half.
9 o'clock. I'm moving to cover.
I like how it says 5:45 TEM half.
Contact dead ahead.
We're clear.
Because you know only elite
that's
hackers replace
ahead of
letters with numbers. That's the hacker thing. It's the hacker code, man. You gotta follow it.
Lead hack stores.
Overlord,
they're fucking with us.
We cycled encryption on the crosscom. Security should be intact, but we're still getting interference.
Like they put this entire section just so they could scare us with like. Oh shit!
Holy crap!
Yeah, they're fucking with it.
Contact. It's light. 12 o'clock.
One last nerve. He's got a shotgun.
Killed him.
This crosscom thing had a face on the
fucker. Right. Kranov is starting to think we should have left the crosstown at home.
Another hostile. He's got a shotgun. Exit that car.
They're looking your way. Watch it. On the move.
Wow. You have him.
One truck.
Ah. Oh.
Ahead of us. He just found the body.
Last man! Frag out! Copy, frag out!
What did
contact,
you
get in!
That'll work.
Yeah, there's three people in it.
I did not see them on Magnavision, though.
All right,
maybe
we're
they
good.
Spawned, I guess.
I saw them.
Here.
Add three hostiles. Straight ahead. I gotta walk around with my gear going haywire.
Careful. We've got four more now.
Left. Camo up. Open for your shot.
He's down. Leave him reloading.
There's another one.
Ah, they must have heard him. Go hard!
Shut right at that dude. Nothing hit him.
Moving. Frag out. Frag, copy.
behind us!
Hunter, we'll need to bring the whole system down, see if we can clear it. You have a fix on the package's location?
Affirmative, Overlord.
We'll be dark until the system reboots.
Oh no, no more magnet vision.
Out.
We got contact.
Wait, shouldn't magnet vision be a local thing? Why is it connected to the system? But why is it cross-town? I'll get magnet vision back.
We get one shot to do this right.
It's slow-mo. Oh, I see. Everybody gets a door, huh?
Go, go, go!
Protect the suspect!
The guy just popped up off the desk and it's like, I'm gonna get... Oh!
Are you injured? Can you move?
Sergeant Osatse.
I'm a friend. Just in time.
Overlord, Hunter has secured the package. We're bringing him out.
Copy, Hunter. Georgians are routing a bird to you now.
That's not good.
What the hell?
Get down!
This is basically the crisis graveyard scene, huh?
Koreans have stealth armor?
You know, if anything, this tells us the Russian ghosts are kind of shit.
The soundtrack is really good. Oh, by the way, they're not letting us use a grenade.
I used it.
You did?
Yeah, see here, there's a grenade.
I'm all out.
Watch. That's a sensor.
Sensors, but like, frags?
Yeah, no frags. Because you can't see the grenades. Although, I wonder if I had frags pre-selected if it would be throwing those instead.
Keep your head down, I'm on the way! Contact, get ahead!
Oh, I just realized magnet vision works and you can see them with it.
Yeah, I was using it.
Boy, these guys have really crappy stealth tech if they didn't realize we just had magnet vision. Huh?
I mean, you know...
We just lost Pepper.
Oh, crap!
He's dead!
I was shooting the guy, but shoot he shot
the...
me just as I shot
him. Oh. I thought you killed the VIP, I was... What does this throw us back to?
They're moving!
Uh-oh.
Get ahead! Spec up! I'm pinned down!
I'll get you clear!
I got merged.
Oh, okay, cool. It's okay.
Strange. Oh man, there are no scopers. What? Really? One burst of fire is killing me?
Yes, that's how it's always been. One burst will get you. Because we're playing on that difficulty again.
Elite.
Well, there you go.
Yeah. Shit. I didn't feel like it should kill me, but okay.
No problem!
Get ahead!
Oh, I can throw frags.
Yeah.
Oops. Did I kill you with the frag? Sorry.
Alright.
Sorry about that.
It's cool. It's like Siege all over again. Hell, I'm gonna breach this wall. I got killed while I was bolting.
Oh, too bad.
I just flew over the cover and flopped. Many dudes.
Mm-hmm.
The recoil on that gun is really high, you know?
Which gun?
Was that the primary assault rifle they gave us?
Really? Huh. I guess I never fired a full auto.
Yeah, I fire in burst and it still kind of climbs a lot.
Everything's exploding.
Their character looks familiar.
Did I just get hit? Yeah, I got hit in the face.
By an RPG?
I peeked out of cover, and you were asking how are things, and I was thinking, that thing is gonna hit me, and it did.
Everything's exploding.
This is at least...
Move and cover!
Hunter, we've got a bird inbound. Get to extraction.
Snipers on the roof! Watch the roof! Cover! Cover! Get to cover! Keep rolling forward! 3 o'clock! Hostile with an assault rifle!
They're gonna get spotted.
I need to reload. Heads up! Here we go! Ellis! They got Kojak!
Oh, shit. This is what Brexit has actually believed. Yeah, magnet vision lets you see the engine. If you shoot that directly, it will blow up.
Contact, get ahead! Loud machine gun! Gotta reload! They're scared! From in here! Here, through here, let's go! Take cover! Kovac bled out! We lost!
What?
Kovac bled out.
Ugh. I don't know how. I killed him. Yeah, that last hallway, I'll hang back this time, because it's, even if I kill all the RPG dudes, maybe the sniper got me.
They're moving!
Hunter, we've got a bird inbound. Get to extraction.
Snipers on the roof! Watch the roof! Cover! Cover! Get to cover! Keep rolling forward!
He's down.
That got their attention! Hostiles are moving! Left, on the left! Moving position! Reloading! 6 o'clock! Window! Hostile reinforcements incoming! Hostile down! Hostiles 9 o'clock! We lost Kojak!
Really?
We lost Kojak.
Shit. I hit the cover button, but... Even Pepper was there, but he didn't shoot him in time.
Pepper?
Ugh, this part, man.
We lost Kojak.
I'm moving!
Hunter, we've got a bird inbound. Get to extraction.
Snipers on the roof! Watch the roof! Cover! Cover! Get to cover! Keep rolling forward!
That one also.
Reloading.
Well, they know we're here now. Target down. Lift up. Get to cover. Hostile down. Hostile on vehicle. Hold up. Moving to cover. Hostile, moving to cover. Left side, watch it. Up. Watch it in the window. Rifleman.
Switch the sensors.
Watch your left!
gonna take an alternate route.
We need to move!
I don't know if there's anything up there.
Yeah, some of these cars don't blow up.
Keep moving!
Yeah, this is a side route left and down.
Target down.
Nice.
Ah.
That was just off exploring a side route. Do nothing.
The last guy didn't pop up. I ran up on him and he just didn't pop up. I shot him in the face.
That works.
Was in my imagination, were those cats using adaptive camo?
Yeah, that gear's way ahead of the other troops. Special ops, no doubt. Beyond special. Something entirely different.
Something like us?
I hope to God not.
Yeah, this way.
They didn't let me go over until all of you did.
Did we assume that, like, no one else had, you know, thermoptic camo? I mean, seriously?
I mean, we're ghosts, man.
Activated camo.
But, like, you know, you'd assume that everyone with money has it.
Yep, I'm guessing they just think, like, they're, like, super future, you know, like, really ahead.
I found the toilet, sir. Wait, where are you? Where the heck are you guys? Where are we going? Am I going the right way?
Here we go again. Eyes up.
Yeah.
We survived without gadgets before. We can do it now.
Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way. Oh god, my frame rate's in the 20s now.
Oh, I see. I was wondering what the hell was going on with you. Like, I thought like your physics glitched out, but no, you're just kneeling down. God, this game is so brown and gray.
Yep. Definitely.
Overlord, Hunter's at extraction. Where's our ride?
Georgians are bringing in a chopper to get you out. Hold position.
Well, nothing bad will happen.
Copy
here.
That. Make it quick. Form up on the sergeant. Let's go.
Oh, wait. Do we have to do a... No? Okay.
That don't sound good. I hope the pilot can see us through the mist.
We'll make sure he does.
Why is our camo not active?
Hunter, search teams are collapsing on your position. Multiple teams inbound on you.
RPG, watch it!
RPG. Well, you know, we did throw a flare there.
Yeah, hey guys, aim here.
Stick close to a Satsi. That rang some bells.
Contact, got ahead.
Is that a car? Yeah, that's a car.
Inbound!
They're about to cover! Hostile down!
Enemy transport!
Flash bang.
What's the threat?
They flanked us. Yeah, they flanked us.
Did they get you?
There was a dude standing behind me and it gave me the prompt to stealth kill him. I guess this game just doesn't understand, like, melee after detection.
Gotcha.
Stick close to a Satsi.
Well, all right, let's go! Hostile on the balcony!
Stay in formation, don't let him break through!
Turn
it down!
They're taking cover!
More hostiles inbound! Truck inbound! They're pinned down! Hostile down!
Keep hitting them! They're toast!
Yeah, Very close by, actually.
He's down! Roger that!
Hunter, this is Titan. I'm en route to the extraction zone, but I can't hang around for long.
Okay.
Understood.
Let's hope we don't see any more of those invisible bastards. If they're invisible. Yeah, I know what I said. Shut up.
Nothing can go wrong here.
Oh,
really?
I thought that would happen in a cutscene. I'm impressed it happened in the game. Sorry, I ran out of ammo. I went to the box, but the animation took too long.
Okay, yeah, we gotta go to the box first thing then. I need more ammo too.
It would be kind of cool if there was no ammo and it was just like they made you, you know, it was to scare you. I can't look at my HUD. I've not been able to look at my HUD. It's here. I've not been able to look at my HUD, like the whole, since the church.
Yeah.
Can't see anything.
Oh,
thought it was something else.
See their guns move.
Stay in formation and celebrate through. Protect the suspect. Hostiles back up, watch it. Stay in formation.
There was a guy behind everybody, like just standing there, and that's how I was getting shot.
That sounds hilarious.
He was just there, like, I don't know how he got there. Ammo.
Understood. So we don't see any more of those invisible bastards. If they're invisible.
Yeah, I know what I said. Shut up.
Does this mean I have frag grenades now? Yep. Careful.
Okay, at least my camera's back.
Hustle down! There we got him!
Head back to the stop sign. Did we make it? I was getting shot just as the cutscene started. Oh god, my frame rate's in the teens.
Ah, Their theme is really cool.
I got the cool gas mask.
You got the violin theme, man.
Yeah, awesome. Okay, I unlocked a whole bunch of stuff. Backscatter optics? Okay, so I gotta quit now.
Yep.
Or as soon as
I'll do the same.
Once the cutscene starts, and then restart it.
Uh-huh.
This game. Loading goo. Okay, come on, let me quit. Come on. Come on. It's a cutscene. Okay, quitting game. There we go.